Breaking news now, we've just learned a state lawmaker and another man have been indicted in a deadly hit and run in Polk County. A grand jury indicted State Representative Trey Kelley and the driver Ralph Dover in the Cedartown crash last year. 11 Alive investigative's team has worked extensively revealing layers to this case. Right now we're digging through the indictment. We'll have a full report coming up for you at 6.